I'm Joan Marsh Hansen, and I'm excited to share my students' successes. Art Class Notes offers 400 teaching ideas. Here you'll see modified contour drawings of objects. You'll see shoes, and you'll see people that second-year students did and third-year students did self-portraiture. Fourth-year students did a self-portrait series and foreshortened figures from an ant's eye view. Mammoth-sized still lifes offer experiments in media choices in crayon, colored pencil, mixed media, oil pastels, and so much more. 18 different media choices in my first-year classes and got amazing results. Advanced students experiment with oil pastel batik and an oil pastel on a light-colored paper where the veins of pencil work and the color of the paper show through. Models under spotlights in a dark classroom emphasizes shapes of both highlights and shadows and positive and negative space. People, objects, and a combination of the two. A variation allows media play with each portrait and adding the concept of pattern to a person under a spotlight has amazing results. Man-made items like complex machines allow the opportunity to work with pen and ink. You can do line drawings, you can do stipples against watercolor. Here, a drawing like Greg's was transferred to a red canvas to overpaint in complementary green tints. Plants offer imaginary solutions, crayon resist, and a sewn watercolor piece. Every picture tells a story, gives expression to the episodes of your students' lives, both their ups and their downs. Sketchbooks extend learning and skill development, from cover designs to book plates to inside stories. It's a portable studio, a place for your students to dream and set goals. Here are the goals of a Walt Disney animator that he said in high school he wanted to do just that. Murals are planned and artistic answers are given to assignments that have been presented to the students in a question. Color studies can be investigated and scavenger hunts to improve upon sketching skills. With good instruction and clear direction, art assignments take on a life of their own. Pencil or oil paint, Prismacolor, and so much more. Advanced students can do AP portfolio series. Here's a from the state of Texas, a design. Line and foliage for advanced students focuses on plants that inspire imaginative settings. Giving structure and an approach to draw and see in grid drawings is a wonderful opportunity for these second-year students, and here are the results. The bike comes back for Wheels of Color, and it gives first-year students an opportunity to combine design with color harmonies. Land Escapes brings the world into the classroom that was then interpreted in watercolor, tempera, or acrylic. Subjects in ways of the masters. Visit often the virtual art room. There's so much more to share. Student-to-student opportunities to see so much and to tab everything you need to teach art in one place. Visit artwork on the web. Thank you so much.